transgressions, this is not tough to comprehend. I divorced my wife, I left my child, and I ran off with a friend. But I want a tight-knit family. I want a group that harmonizes. I want my wife and kid and a friend to pretend a time will mend our pain. So you're a 79 and we don't go by the book. We all need just one wife, friend, and son, and I sing out as the cook. I love my tight-knit family. I love the way they cook linguine. Isn't it great? Oh, we're all so swell. Such a dear clientele. I swear we're gonna come through it. I fear we'll probably die. But nothing's impossible. Live by your wits. Kid, wife, and lover will have to admit.
Hey! ordinary.
Work, 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 work.
It's my passion. Or perhaps that's an alibi.
Well, yes, perhaps it is.
Yeah, well, I don't care to discuss it. I think she's charming. I think she's needy. In just 5 sessions on my couch, she'll be like me. Barbara doesn't share my devotion to style. Men from France can cancel a debt. Men in cufflinks make me forget my name. I intend to upset this regrettable game.
Wizard takes me by the neck.
Isn't that a French lookout?
Wizard has unlimited knowledge of trash. Attention is made.
Make them roses.
Attention is paid in full.
See how quickly he showers
when he pushes I full.
Pick up your clothes, Martin. Reading shows, Marvin.
I was a rich, he was horny.
We fit like gloves.
The ship of lions away. Screws too much to see. What a joy is chastity. What a joy is saving his joys for one man.
Leave me.
Love me.
Don't be a fool.
Once defeat me. No one's so cruel as she.
What I love, I profess.
What you love, you devour. What I covet, I keep. Isn't that right, Wizard?
Well, let's go, my Wizard. Come on. I was trained.
You're the best when I cheat, so I'll cheat a wizard, and I'll shove, and I'd kill for that thrill of first love.
We've been together for 9 months.
10 months.
9 months.
10 months. In fact, we've almost survived that is so
passion.
Do you love him?
Sorta, kinda.
Do you need him?
Sorta, kinda. But he makes me smile a lot, especially at mealtime. Makes me feel I'm sorta smart.
Is he special?
He's delightful
and romantic.
Yes, but spiteful. And yet it seems that so am I.
Just enjoy what you can. I love the boy, not the man. Mini opera. The end.
sweetheart, I do. I worry a lot. I could take you to the Jewish center. I think you like playing chess alone. That's not normal.
What is normal?
I wouldn't know. Why don't you speak on the telephone with anyone? Just get a friend. Anyone! Darling, please see a psychiatrist. He's quite a guy, and I admire how he acts. No one is saying you're sick, nor I. But you can find some help. Hear me out, please. Yes, you can find some help. We can help you realize how confused you are. It's very clear. Daddy's sincere, but a show. You and I must trust our emotions. Make no commotions. Will you go?
No.
Jason, please see a psychiatrist. He's just a psychiatrist. I'll pay the bill until.
Don't touch me, don't condescend. This had better come, this had better come.
but this had better come to an end. This had better come to an end.
Chop, 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 chop. I chopped it and served this food. The asshole forced me.
Chop, 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 chop.
Sings this.
Love you until I die.
First my wife, she dried her eyes, then she ran off with my shrink. But I want a tight-knit family. I want a wife who knows what love is. Maybe she does. I'm too damn peeved, to self-absorbed, self-deceived.
I shouldn't worry what he says, like his words could hurt me worse. Marvin asks for rent, my acts of theft are incredibly perverse.
What you say?
It's embarrassing. I've got a nice, tight family, son with a brain, a nice, bright mother. Yes, I feel guilt. Yes, I'm annoyed. So was Jung, so was Freud.
Thank you.
for spieling, it does not concern the man. As for doubts that I've been feeling, I'll ignore them when I can. And the things that I must do, I'll do to make this all succeed. I'll commit, that's agreed. And with wit and precision, I've made a decision to get the things I need.
Thank you.
Welcome to our humble place. We're concerned with saving us all. With belief, a space, making a home. She becomes a happy wife.
He decides the role to assume.
Again, the music, it's a song that I've been waiting for.
it hurts when love fades. It's hard when part of it is all play, family charades.
Ask me if I need him.
Get him out of my way. It's hard. These are the days. These are the days. These are the only days.
Until death do we two part. Come, sin, see my
father to son, I for one would take love slower. I've made my choice, you can sing a different song. Watch as you sing, how your voice gets much lower. You'll be kid, a man kid, if nothing goes wrong. Sing for your son as you march along. A man kid, you'll be a kid.
So I don't have a psychiatrist, except on the
Jewish holidays, but I shall have my son on the weekends, just on the weekends, and some very good friends. But I don't have a lover anymore. Oh my God. When am I gonna get over this? When am I gonna get over this? When am I gonna get over this?
Homosexuals, children, excess lover, and a teeny tiny man. Welcome to the false settlement, psychoanalyst.
Stop the phone, yes.
Welcome to the false settlement, liberal Democrats,
fighting lesbians.
Welcome to the false settlement.
It's about time to grow up and face the music. It's about time. One day I'd like to be as mature as my son, who is 12 and a half and this tall. That's all I'd like to be, that's all. It's about growing up, getting older, living on a lover's shoulder. Learning love is not a crime. It's about time, it's about time, it's about time, it's about...
Baruch, Baruch Atah, Baruch Atah Adonai, Baruch Atah Adonai Eloheinu, Man of Olam. Jason, dear, hello. Are you packed and waiting? But before we go, let me speak with Father.
Throw a simple party, religion's just a trap that ensnares the weekend at dawn. Stop with the prayers.
How can you stop with the prayers of a Mormon? It's not
only who do, and I'm not sure that you do.
This is a year of days on its Mormon's mind.
What's the should be Mormon?
This is the year of the child.
Yeah.
Cardoni, Tiffany, Axelrod, Zoe Feinstein, Angelina, Deli, Bovi, Bonnie Doyne, or what's her name? Lois DeFaro, or Heather Levin, Brittany Rosenthal, which? What is the name of that bitch?
Take a breath and let it out and swim!
remember, he's psychotic.
He looks damn good in his cheapest
clothes. Even maniacs can charm, which he does, so beware.
Just be careful.
When he smiles that smile, avoid him or else sound the alert.
This was Irving. Hey, so you think there's hope for the kid?
I love Jason, but this is not his event.
Marvin's back with Whizzer, just like how it was.
twice.
No, no, it didn't.
Once and twice, you know it did.
That's not nice.
No, it isn't. But you're a pain in the ass.
You're a beast, but at least when you play me, you win. I for a smile.
Now, where's the heat? Where's the fire used to be? You desire a fight. So fight.
So play.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Something stinks and now you play.
Don't you think it's a blessing? I'm so pathetically bad.
Just stay back, sir, with force. I'll attack and of course I will win. Just give in to bliss and kiss.
Let's go! Do you know?
No, Valley!
All I want is you.
I'll try!
Them pleasure I'll do. I don't want.
nervous, I'm okay.
Jason, darling, don't get nervous. I'm right here and at your service. Look, I'm calm and subdued and grateful, because I hope you do what I pray you do.
Go ahead and kill your mother.
Now I see why. But in time they'll cool out, and you'll think they were only fooling. It's a strange thing about parents. Push her to shove. Always hate becomes more or less love.
Jason, please, she a psychiatrist.
Hey, I'm a psychiatrist. Get lost. Everyone hates his parents. This too shall pass. They'll grow up.
I'll go through a lot of kids.
And they'll hate you too.
Oh,
everyone hates his parents. But can I guess?
Yeah.
Suddenly you're a quitter.
I can't go on anymore.
Be a jerk, my sweet bruiser. Try to be a decent loser. At least you could give me that.
Excuse me, I'm ready to go. I'm ready to...
Get down the bed.
just like on our second date.
I hyperventilate, but since I'm parking in the city, I've improved, or else the hydrants move. Go ahead, be good, miss. How can I help, says the wiry psychiatrist.
Passionately lovers, please.
say here in this spot, whether you want me to or not, I'm staying. Here I am by your side, one old worry mother. Oh man, don't be scared. What's the fuss? I'm not scared. What good is a lover who's scared? Hit me if you need to. Slap my face over.
There's nothing to fear, there's nothing to say right here.
Something that kills. Something contagious. Something that spreads from one man to another.
Flowers make things lovely. Champagne makes things lovely. taste really yummy.
Oh, mommy.
Thank you.
children. Short insomniacs, we're a teeny tiny band. Lovers come, lovers go. Lovers live and die fortissimo. This is where we take a stand. Welcome to falsetto.